This is ingratitude directly, because shaitan wants you to hyper, again, focus on one thing that was said to you, one thing that was done to you, and that you negate everything else. May Allah protect us from that. We never want to fall under the category of those who are ungrateful. In fact, we want the opposite. We always want, because, you know, the opposite of gratitude is kufr. So may Allah protect us from that. And then...